The Horizon League Baseball Champions of 2021 have been crowned on their home field. The Wright State Raiders knock off the Panthers 21-3. As they got ready for the game today, they were focused. They got beat by this Panthers team back in 2019, knocked out of it. But Damon Dews, he'll have a day to remember. He hit for the cycle. He had 5 hits in the game, a single, 2 doubles, a home run. You see another double right there, a hustling double. Knocking in Piotto, and there was the home run. Now he still had a triple to go to get that cycle. And he knew it too as he stepped to the plate in the 6th inning. He hit the ball hard down the line and he was going for it. Crowd chanting down there in the corner, points back. And he said, yeah, I know I got a cycle. And yeah, the crowd loves it here at Wright State. Damon Dews and Zane Harris, what a day he had. 7 RBI for the big first baseman, including that 3-run bomb. And Mitch Gremling from Vandalia Butler High School, he got the final out. Piotto made the catch in foul territory, and the celebration was on. There was the dog pile for the Wright State Raiders. Your 2021 Horizon League Championship. Austin Klein, the winner today, as the Raiders now will await on who they play and where in the NCAA tournament, the selection day coming on Memorial Day.